time, please.
Oh, yes, I have.
Thank God.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to have kept you waiting, but I'm afraid my walk has become rather sillier recently, and so it takes me rather long. Now then, what was it again?
Well, sir, I have a silly walk, and I'd like to obtain a government grant to help me develop it.
I see. May I see your silly walk?
Yes, certainly, yes. Yes, that's it, yes.
Mm-hmm. It's not particularly silly, is it? I mean, the right leg isn't silly at all, and the left leg merely does a forward aerial half-turn every alternate step.
Yes, but I think with government backing, I could make it very silly.
Mr. Pewdie, the very real problem is one of money. I'm afraid that the Ministry of is no longer getting the kind of support that it needs. You see, there's defence, social security, health, housing, education, city wards. They're all... But last year, the government spent less on the Ministry of Civil Defence than it did on national defence. Now, we get 348 million pounds a year, which is supposed to be spent on all our available products. Now, coffee?
Yes, please.
Mrs. Two Lumps, would you bring us in two coffees, please?
Yes, Mr. Teabag.
Out of a mind. Now, the Japanese have a man who can bend his leg back over his head and back again with every single step, while the Israelis have... here's the coffee.
Thank you, lovely.
You're really interested in city walks, aren't you?
Oh, rather. Yes.
Well, take a look at this, then. Fellowship on the Anglo-French City Walk.
La Marche Futile?